The boss returns home to Boston, Massachusetts on Sunday. Sasha Banks to defend the championship inside that 20-foot high structure, 5 tons of steel, known as Hell in a Cell.
Sasha says she's been watching old Hell in a Cell matches to mentally prepare herself for this challenge and this defense on Sunday. If Sasha has shown us anything, she is more than capable of stepping up to the plate when the pressure is on.
Yeah, the same exact thing can be said for Charlotte. Both of these women have revolutionized women's roles in sports entertainment. We're going to continue to do it on Sunday. I think we're going to see a new champion, Byron.
Apparently, Lee's opting away from the chair option.
Charlotte,